Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Lane Harbor, more than a channel, we're a community. Today, I'll be opening up 200 Dollar Tree Pokemon Booster Packs. That's Flash Fire, Steam Siege, Furious Fist, and many more packs. As you can see, they're all in front of you right now. But before I get to the opening, I want to say there's just one day left before you can enter my Charizard base set holo card. This is not part of Evolutions. This is the actual base set Charizard card that originally came out in the late 90s. Links will be on screen as well as in the description if you want to go enter that, but it's time. Get your popcorn ready, strap your seatbelts in, because we are in for a fun ride. Here is a Dollar Tree pack. If you don't know what they are, they come with three cards in every single pack. A lot of you have requested me to open these, and so I decided, why not do an opening where we open a ton of these so you can get the most out of your time watching this video. Speaking of time, I'm going to be opening these up much faster than usual with no card trick. And I will, if I pull out a good card, you know, love it and say hello to it, but then put it off to the side fairly fast. But internally, I will be very excited. So we are going to get right into this, starting off with Steam Siege. Now, I thought about cutting these packs before. This is not a code card, they just have this. I thought about, ooh, we got a holo. Very nice. I'm going to have to do my best track of keeping track of all these, but, and I'll go a little bit faster. But, yeah, there's different types of packs. Nothing in that one. And I'm going to go very fast because there is going to be a lot of these. Let's see. Oh, it's a reverse rare. Very nice. I'll go over all the pulls at the very end of this video. Actually, I know what I was going to say because that was very difficult to open. I thought about cutting all these packs right away, but for the top, so it's easier to open them up. But I figured it's just as much easy to just open these up. And I'll go a little bit slower sometimes so you can see the cards if you're a fan of just regular looking cards with no pulls, but just for time's sake, know that I am going a little bit faster so we can get through all of these packs in good time. So, oh, we got Duat doing his stuff. He's strutting his stuff. And this is so cool, these dollar, oh, there we go. We got the first awesome pull, other than the holo. The holo was pretty cool, but I've opened up these before, and I've done a lot of Bean Boozled Challenge videos when I'm opening up these packs, and I've actually, oh my gosh, this is awesome. I'll go through the pulls, as mentioned before, at the very end of this video, but I've been getting very good pulls whenever I open up these packs. And I know they're not the, you kind of do like a value for value. Are these actually worth your money? However, if you're just looking to get like spend a dollar, I mean, you can literally go on your couch and find a dollar and then decide, okay, I want to get a pack. You can literally just go to your Dollar Tree. Now, I don't know if they have the equivalent of a Dollar Tree or Dollar Trees themselves in other countries. I'm not exactly sure. However, if you do have some, go to your Dollar Tree and get some cards. You'd be surprised at how many cards they actually have at a Dollar Tree. They have tons of Pokemon cards. These are actually pretty rare to find at your Dollar Tree. Like, you'll go to a Dollar Tree, and it's literally, if you see Pokemon cards, it'll be because they just got a delivery in. Like, they're not going to have usually a lot of Pokemon cards for a while because there's people literally calling in, apparently. I forgot to thank them. The Dollar Tree that I went to, I actually called them up for the first time. I called up a Dollar Tree to see if they had Pokemon cards. And the people that work there, Lee or Brock Lee, that is a girl, and she was very, very nice. I'm not sure if she was the manager or something, but she and Taylor were very kind to help me out and help divide the packs for me. Especially, oh, there we go, a holo, yay! Lee and Taylor, thank you so much. I just wanted to give y'all a shout out for helping me out with getting these packs because, oh look, we're in Primal Clash now. Yay, because they were very helpful, very nice. And I think one of them, I think Taylor had like a costume on, which was pretty cool. I mean, going to Dollar Tree, you want to go have some fun while you're there. And she was pretty nice, and so was Lee as well. By the way, Lee's a really good name. It's the name of me. That's my name. Man, I'm really regretting working out before this video because my arms have been up like the entire time. They're going to get tired. I didn't even know. Look at that. That was the worst pack opening ever. And I'm going to have trash all over my bedroom. That's going to be very nice. We haven't even like touched this. We haven't even dented this yet. Hey, there we go. We got a holo pull. Awesome. And we're already 6 minutes in the video. Got a nice Beedrill. I think they're coming out with Mega Beedrill boxes, I saw. And that is awesome. It's about time Beedrill got in on the fun. There's been Beedrill cards out there, but there hasn't been a lot. I'm not exactly sure. If anybody knows, they can leave in the comment section why Beedrill has not been getting some love. Just gotta get the love for Beedrill. And as I stated before, I'm going through these much faster than my usual pulls or openings because there's a heck of a lot of cards to go through. So I apologize if you're wanting to just admire the cards, but I think you can like put the video in like slow-mo or something occasionally, or just keep on watching it. But whoa, looky here. We're actually, I mean, you can't even see it on screen, but we're actually through one of, we have three packs left in one of the piles that I have. They're not really in any order. Most of the time, you'll see some Steam Siege, Primal Clash, Furious Fist packs. And then what I'm very excited about is when we get to the Flash Fire packs. Unfortunately, I don't know where they are. They're somewhere in this huge stack of booster packs, and we'll get to them. And I would really like to get, actually let's just go with this pack up here. I'd really like to get the secret rare Charizard. I did a best mystery power box opening, and I literally have never gotten better pulls than I did in that specific video. It was literally the best pulls I ever got, and I got a secret rare Charizard from the Flashfire set. Oh my gosh, that is awesome. I felt like singing there. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not gonna sing anymore for everybody. But it was very cool getting a secret rare Charizard from the Flashfire set. I was very excited about it, and I was even more excited about it when I found out that card is actually worth $60. And so that was awesome pulling it. There's nothing more than that. But I actually went to a few Dollar Trees. Most of the Dollar Trees were sold out of Pokemon cards. And luckily, oh, there we go. Oh, that is awesome. That is so cool. Just got a Steelix. That is so cool. Oh, a Toxicroak. That's a rare. Rare reverse holo. Ooh, look at that. There's so many packs in the pack. You know, I did a bicep day, if you know, if you're... I think there was like one guy out there that commented on one of my videos one time, and he was... I think he started like a... I don't know if he was joking or not, but he started a Pokemon weightlifter channel, and I thought that was the funniest thing. Oh, there we go. A Clawitzer break card. That is awesome. Let me make sure we're still recording and everything. I mean, the longest recording I've done is usually for my Let's Plays that I do. And I done an opening, I think it was like 30 minutes long, when I did a mystery power box opening. And I opened up 8 of the boxes. I think that was like 30 minutes long. It was pretty cray cray. But so far, we've got some awesome pulls from these. It's up to you to decide if you think these are worth it or not. That's not the point of this video for me. The point of this video is opening some Pokemon cards for everybody and to just have a fun time while doing it. That's the point of this channel. If you're new to this channel, I just want to say welcome to the community. This is by far an incredible place, no matter what's going on in your life. This is a positive place, hence why I say we're more than a channel, we're a community. Ooh, a Professor Sycamore. Oh, this is fun. I'm having a good time. Minus the fact that there's enough trash to cover up Rhode Island on my floor right now. This is a lot of fun. I'm gonna have to move these cards that are on my desk pretty soon. It's covering up the whole thing. Oh, do we already have our shifty? I feel like we already got one. Seriously, out of like all the pools that we could be getting, we could be, could get anything and we get another one of those. But that's okay, I'm not gonna complain. I did open up yesterday I posted the video, a mystery power box and we're on Primal Clash again. I will announce when we're on a different series when I open these up. I think we have like four different types of series. Oh my gosh, is that our secret? Nope. An Aggron EX Full Art. Ah, that is awesome. So many good pulls so far. I'm not really sure how many I've opened up so far. I'm sure there's like one person cheering in the distance and counting. He's on pack number 50. Oh my gosh. And he's gotten that. And he's gotten that. If you've been counting, that's pretty cool. Give yourself a pat on the back. Primal Clash. What do I think of Primal Clash? I'm not really sure exactly what I think of Primal Clash. I don't think I've opened that many Primal Clashes before to warrant myself giving that much of an opinion on a set. However, I've seen openings of it, I've seen other stuff of it, and you know what? I'm going to move these cards real quick. Look at all these cards. These are all the basic ones. And now we have a fresh area to do with the opening. Cool. Now it actually looks like we're actually getting through these cards right now. There is still a lot to go. Oh, I can see the flash fire. You can see the flash fire at the bottom of the booster pack. Right over there in the middle. I wonder if there's some flash fire mixed in other places. I kind of just... Oh my gosh. It's the camera up party. Wait. Okay. You can't even see the text at the bottom of the card. It's pretty dark. Pretty dank. But that was pretty cool. Oh, there we go. A Whiscash Ancient Trait holographic card. That's pretty cool. I like those. Especially when I get the Dragonite one. The Dragonite one's pretty cool. And if you notice, you actually get reverse cards, reverse holo cards in these. Oh, a Nidoqueen. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna move these up and we're gonna continue with some Steam Siege. I know there's some, it looks like there's some Furious Fist coming up soon, but Steam Siege is the latest series that has been out. And I really enjoy Steam Siege, but the times are nigh and it's times for myself not knowing how to open up this pack. Evolutions is coming out. Evolutions is basically already out. I will be going, actually this is posted on Sunday here in the United States, and there is a Charmander promo going on. What I mean by that, at Toys R Us, and I'll be doing a vlog and posting the vlog, if not later today, then I'll post it tomorrow, Monday. Unless I'm just like exhausted then. Hey, Yveltal, or Bacon, it's what's for dinner. I'll be posting the vlog of going to Toys R Us, getting the Charmander promo. They'll also be early releasing Evolutions cards, if you didn't know that. Wait, two Braveries! Very nice, it's the Bravery Party. And I'll be getting some promos. I'll get as many promos as I can. And then what I'm thinking I'm going to do with that is, I think I'm going to do a giveaway for people that don't have the chance of... Oh, what do you know? Another Yveltal. That's kind of random. Now we're on Furious Fist. Awesome. I want the full card, the full art card for that guy, Lucario. I'll be doing a giveaway for that, for the Charmander promos. It's basically the Charmander base set card, and it's gonna have the Toys R Us logo, I believe, on it. I'm not exactly sure, but I'll be doing a video of it. You can see what it looks like. You can see what it's like to go to one of those. And maybe I'll get some Evolutions packs and I'll do a few openings. I will be opening up 4 Evolutions booster boxes. You can do the math, 36 packs per booster box. And that should be a lot of fun opening that up. All right, the video is at 15 minutes so far because I can see it on my iPhone. By the way, a lot of people ask me what I use to record on that screen right there that's recording my handsome face is a Logitech webcam 920. Hey, you got a Hitmonchan. Yeah, Logitech 920 webcam. It's basically like the typical webcam that YouTubers use. You can get good deals on Amazon.com for it. And I'm just trying to give everybody some advice. If you're wanting to start a YouTube channel or something, it's a great webcam. You can always use what I used for like years, and I still use. That's what's recording my lovely hands. Okay, they're not the best hands, but I'm using my iPhone. I have an iPhone 6 recording this. However, I've used like my iPhone, I think it was my 5? Yeah. I used my iPhone 5 when I first started out this, and it was great. I mean, that's all you need. It doesn't need to be the best stuff. I mean, you can always improve that. As long as you're passionate about what you're doing, about what your channel's about, then people will watch. Like for myself, opening these Pokemon cards is something that I just absolutely love. Like it's just, it's so much fun. It's like a nostalgic kick because I collected the cards when they first came out back in the 90s, and it's just like a dose of nostalgia every single time I open the pack. So we're gonna go ahead with this middle pack because there's some flash fire at the bottom of it. And we haven't had a really good pull in a while. I'm kind of waiting on the good pulls, but I kind of forgot what I was saying, but be passionate about what you're doing, especially if you have a YouTube channel. It's a tough market out there. I will say that. However, you put passion into it. You collaborate with people. You join whatever community you want to do, whether it be makeup, whether it be vlogging, whether it be Pokemon cards, gaming, whatever you want to do, do it and just have fun with it. Don't worry. Look at that card. He looks pretty cool. I don't know why I said that. He's in fuego. Just do it and love what you do. And I promise you people will watch, collaborate. Don't worry about nasty comments and all these dislikes and stuff, because most of the time, those are people that they have their own stuff going on in their life. So, oh, here we go. A Trevenant EX. And then a Lantern. Oh my gosh, a Lantern. We are getting close to getting to the Flashfire packs. I'm very excited about that. Got the Mankeys. Not reference to the Monkees, which is a band. And, ooh, Drifloon. If anybody knows who the Monkees are, that means you're probably older than myself. Or you just have good taste in music. So let me know in the comment section. And let me know in the comment section your favorite cards from this opening. Whether you make it from the beginning to the end to the middle, doesn't really matter where you're starting. Let me know your favorite cards. And we'll go from there. I'm really surprised. My arms are feeling pretty good. Maybe I should do like a... Ooh, there we go. Look at that damage. 200 damage. I always remember when I... the Infernape card, because I got it when I was playing at one of the pre-releases for the Steam Siege set. And Greedy Dice. And I got that card, and I just looked at it, and I'm like, holy crap. Is that like a misprint, or is that a fake card? How the heck does it have 200 damage for an attack? I thought that was insane. Ooh, hopefully there's something good in this pack. I don't even want to look on the floor right now because there's probably a lot of oh my gosh. Yeah, it's pretty bad down there. All right, we are now at the flash fire. I may have some more in the rest of the piles, as you can see on the side, but I'm actually hoping we just actually get a good card from flash fire. I'll take a Mega Charizard. Oh, cool, nothing so far. Got a Mega Kangaskhan. And, so let me know from all the series that I'm opening up right now, your favorite from this, your favorite of the series. Everybody likes the Flashfire set. It's pretty cool. You got Charizard. Everybody loves Charizard. I am a huge fan of the Steam Siege set. The pull rates for Steam Siege is really tough. And I'm hoping for the new Evolution set that the pull rates for that, in a way, I honestly want the pull rates for that to be pretty tough. And I'll tell you why, is because I like it when the pull, I can't even open this. Got a Caterpie, the Caterpie of Doom, and a Butterfree. All right, we got his whole line right there almost. And Flashfire pack, because the cards are just, I want them to be worth a lot. So when you're pulling them, you're like, oh my gosh, none of my friends have this card, but I have this card because I pulled it and it is awesome. So, ooh, we got the Volcanion non-holo card. That's pretty cool. So we are getting to, oh my gosh, a Mega Steelix EX. We got all the Steelixes right here. So I'm getting to this last pack right here. I got a bunch over here that I'll be opening up. You may see a little bleep in the video real quick. That is myself making sure I have enough recording space on my phone. All right, getting right back into it. It literally sounds like Indiana Jones in the Temple of Doom right now. Where the part where they're sneaking through the little cave and there's like a crunching noise and they look down and they find that there's like the grossest bugs you've ever seen in your entire life. That's what it sounds like right now below me. There is a lot of trash, but it's okay, I recycle. R-E-C-Y-C-Y-C-L-E, recycle. I'm just gonna continue opening these up. This one does not wanna open up. Ooh, I see something good in this one. Of course, this one. Another one, all right. But it's an EX card, and I'm fine with that. Looks like we're gonna get a lot of Steam Siege packs, and ooh, another Volcanion card. Volcanion's a pretty cool Pokemon. I especially like it that it is Furious Fist. I especially like it that it is dual type on one of the cards, and there could be more. The ones that I've pulled out from this video. And oh, look at Magmar. He's a cool guy sliding down. And it's pretty cool. I like dual types. They're pretty interesting cards. And that Clefairy is very, very happy. So welcome to my $200 Dollar Tree booster pack opening. If you're somehow skipped to this part, or if you're watching in 2017, welcome back to 2016. Ooh, this one was difficult to open. I wonder if there's... Nope, there goes that theory. If a pack is difficult to open, that does not mean that there is something good in it. Ooh, Lickitung. Actually, I think I like Licky Licky. Licky Licky is funny. It's a funny Pokemon. You know what? I'm doing this and I switched to make sure that I have enough memory on my iPhone and everything, and my arms are actually more tired than they were that entire opening. Ooh, now we're on XY packs. These are the XY base packs. These are the ones that, so there we go, Delphox Hollow. I have like a weird accent. These are the ones that have started it all. Never really was a fan. Now I'm a fan. I'm a huge fan. Venusaur EX. Gosh, those are great packs to open up right back to back. As I was saying before those two packs, I was not the biggest fan of XY. I mean, it's pretty cool. Introduced the whole Mega Evolution line, I believe. But it was just, I don't know if it was maybe... The pools were just not an energy card. How did that get in there? The pools were just not always the best for me. I didn't pull like 1,000 of these packs or something. But I never really got the best pulls in XY. But hey, if you like XY, name. Oh, that's cool. We got the whole Staryu line right there. That was pretty cool. Let me know if you are a fan of XY and if you're excited for Evolutions coming out. I'm pretty excited. Now, I gotta say about Evolutions, it's so much fun. It's like pure nostalgia opening up those packs. However, the card quality is not the same, even as the Japanese quality these days. Japanese quality cards are just... I feel like I'm holding... Ooh, look at that Raichu card. That is awesome. I think that's a promo card as well. Japanese cards are just like really, really luxurious feeling when you're opening those up. And whoa, what's going on there? I thought there was like an explosion in the background. A camera option. All right, I'll stop with the jokes. Phantom. But yeah, they're still fun. I'm very excited. Oh boy. Yvelta EX. We got the bacon right there. I'll be sure to go over all my pulls at the very end of this video. I'm going a little bit faster than, a lot faster than normal. Because I am very excited when I see these cards. I'm doing everything. Oh, this one's hard to open up. I'm doing my best to contain myself while opening up these packs. But I am... Uh-oh, I hear a barking dog in the background. Hopefully it's not Nidoran. Whoops. I'm too fast for myself. I mean, sometimes I'll just start talking to the camera. I'll start talking to all of y'all out there. Ooh, Xerneas Holo, that is awesome. And I will just literally stop talking because I'll get like my attention. Oh my gosh, another Steelix EX. Gosh, that is awesome. Just like happened right there. My attention will completely go away. Cling clang. And I will start talking about something else. That took me way too long just to get my point of saying that, what I was trying to say. But that's okay. I'm gonna have some amazing videos coming up probably this week. My girlfriend got me the Kanto Region Monopoly Pokemon themed game, and I am going to do an unboxing video for it. So I am very excited. I was very excited when I saw that she got me it as a present, and it was awesome. She's amazing. So everybody should thank her for that, because that'll be a really cool video. I always saw it in stores, and I literally was almost going to buy it this week just so I can do an unboxing video for you guys. And then I'm like, you know what, I'll hold back on it. And then she, lo and hold, goes and surprises me. And I didn't even tell her about it. I didn't even ask her to go get it. She just did it. She didn't even know about it. She got it. Another video that I'll be doing is, like, I can't even tell you, 10... I think it's going to be, like, 33 Roaring Skies booster packs opening. So essentially, oh god. Whoa. We had a major meltdown right there. All the cards just fell on the ground. Thankfully, they were the basic ones. All my other nice ones are all safe and sound, and I will show you those shortly at the end of this video. We are almost downing near the end of this $200 tree opening. Barring the almost literally collapse of my camera that fell down, this has been a fun opening. This has been a lot of fun. Please be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed this opening. This is definitely a longer of my openings. They're never this long, but I figured with everybody wanting me to open up Dollar Tree packs, I figured we make this one a doozy, especially for all the people that are new to my channel or first time watching this video. I really do hope you're enjoying it. Opening up these cards, another Volcanion EX. That is awesome. You know what's kind of weird is that it's just, I pulled the exact same EX cards multiple times. I got the Steelix EX and I got the Volcanion EX, and I pulled those both two times. So in a way, I'm really feeling that maybe these Dollar Tree packs only have a certain... Oh, look at that model right there. Only have a certain type of cards in them. I don't know, if any other opener of Pokemon cards is still watching at this point, let me know in the comment section or message me anyway if that theory is not right, in that there actually is more than the usual. There's not like a certain types that are in the Dollar Tree booster packs. Dollar Tree is a dollar store. What do you know? Ooh, we're down to the three packs. Let's hope we can get some good packs. I'll go over in a sec. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. It's so bare. But I'll show everybody at the end of this video what it looks like on my floor right now, especially with the fact that a ton of cards just fell on my floor. That is the last pack. I feel like we have an Azumarill army, but I'll go through all of my pulls right now. So you can take a look. Volcanion EX, Steelix EX, Xerneas, Yveltal EX, Raichu Holo, Venusaur EX, Delphox, Majerna EX, Mega Steelix EX, Infernape Holo, Trevenant EX, Bacon, More Bacon, Whiscash Ancient Trade Card, Camerupt EX, Aggron EX Full Art. Oh, that's awesome. Shiftry, Professor Sycamore, very nice. Clawitzer Break, Steelix EX, Volcanion EX, Manaphy, Infernape Holo, Mega Gardevoir EX, Majerna EX, Shifty, and that is it. I hope everybody enjoyed this opening. Please leave a like if you did. I'll show what the floor looks like in a sec. My name is Leanhart. Stay awesome, stay positive, and as always, I'll see y'all in my next video.